start off on your hands and knees with a block underneath your left hand.
What I want you to do with this is just get a light little push. Okay, so it's just enough that we're pushing our tag of our shirt up. We're gonna tuck our tailbone just a hair, and we're gonna just rock back. What we wanna think about is just pushing with the arms. Trying to get a little shoulder motion. We're just gonna go until you feel a light stretch, but without having any pain in the shoulder. We're just rocking back and forth, trying to use the arms a little bit. Breathing in. Blowing out, nice and easy. Just make sure you don't have any shoulder pain, neck pain, or anything that's really uncomfortable other than a stretch.